Just got new information about this crash involving a SunRail train and an SUV in Seminole County. Chopper 2 is over the scene in Longwood. This is along Ronald Reagan Boulevard, just north of State Road 434. We are told that two people were in that SUV and about 70 people were on the train. No one was hurt.